Hi, my name is Chesit Tapawan. Today, I would like to share you how to customize the active tag in the VS Code. Especially in the dark mode, you will see that it's hard to see which tab is opening. In this case, I will show you another project that have not yet the customize. In this case, in order to customize, okay, before I will show you how to do this, please click subscribe, click like to support me. In this case, you have to select some file in your project, but in the loose project, and create a folder like this .vscode. Okay, please make sure that you write exactly like this. And another, you have to create a file name setting. Okay, with S and JSON like this, and open the curl bracket like this, and now you have to write something like this. In this case, I will copy and paste this setting into my this video in the description. But before you will copy this into your settings.json, please make sure that you set this folder and file name this correctly to make sure you can type double quote. And if you see the pop up something like this, it means that your file name is correct, and then you just press this, and now you will see that there will be the customization. Like a tab color. In this case, you can change the color like this. Okay, I think that just this is enough to see, okay, better which tab is opening. Okay, thank you for watching this video. Okay, don't forget to click like and subscribe to give me the support. Okay, bye bye.